was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. Is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
An Imperial in the Imperial prison. I guess they don't play favorites, huh? Your own kinsmen think you're a piece of human trash. How sad. Bet the guards give you special treatment before the end. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Imperial. You're going to die. Imperial criminal scum like you give the Empire a bad name, you see. You're an embarrassment. Best if you just disappear. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
They're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
The usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open.
Stand back, prisoner. He won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
Prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt. Prisoner, stand away from the door. Over by the window now.